It's after many months of board meetings and commission meetings when this first came up, the last time it came up in 2011. And while I applaud everyone who's here today, and it seems like this is the, you know, one community of responsible dog owners, that this is not representative of everybody in our community. And that is where I'm coming from, that one instance, or two instances, but it's too many in terms of the liability to the district, in terms of the liability to our community. And just, I lived on Pinewood for 8 years, and walking my kids anywhere through that panhandle or to the park, I was terrified. I'm still terrified of that area, that it has leash laws. People don't keep their dogs on leashes. And I have experienced, and I know so many people have experienced, asking people to put their dogs on leash, and they say, no, you can't make me. I mean, there are responsible people and there are irresponsible people, and I don't see it as a punishment to the responsible people. I just see it as kind of just best practices for everybody. And I agree with what Bill said about not wanting more government intrusion. And we all know, realistically, in terms of enforcement, that that's going to be difficult, you know, and to do. And I don't think that that's the purpose or the rationale here. The rationale is to, you know, discourage the bad people and to get them out, and especially learning tonight about McGinnis Park closing. That's also terrifying to me, that if there is going to be, I mean, with the internet, people have blogs and lists, and if that all of a sudden creates a new draw to Marinwood, because I will look at this area, what has been, you know, enjoyed by many, a detriment to some, we're exposing ourselves to potentially far more liabilities than any of us can imagine. And that, I just don't think it's, I don't think it's responsible as a board to, I mean, kind of exactly what the sheriff said about that. He had a really good point.